The question is, if you go to someone and ask them to forgive you for hurting them or whatever went wrong, and they refuse to forgive you, what do you do next? Well, there's absolutely nothing else that you can do. You can continue to pray for them, but from your side, you have cleared the board. The Lord Jesus Christ has forgiven you because He told you to do that. You did it. The response is between the other person and the Lord.